floods hit them, and they are not like an average business. In an average business, we put and we mitigate out all possible risks. How can you mitigate Mother Nature? We absolutely need to fund that, and I'm saddened by the governor's choice, to be brutally honest with you. That is something that we need to do. Farms are the heart of America. They are what the country started or based on. We have to support them. So absolutely, 100%, and then some.
You're right, that's what this country started at, with farms. Our farmers do so much, and they have so little, that they, you know, so little, they got a lot of federal funds, they got grants. So I understand what the governor is saying when she doesn't want to bail out one industry and not the other, because I worked with businesses after the 1,000-year flood. I worked with homeowners that lost their flood. They had flood insurance, and guess what the governor wanted to give them after they